Hello, and thank you guys once again for joining me on my new channel. My name is mimi.t and you are having coffee with me. You are having coffee with mimi. Wherever you are in the world, it is now 9 o'clock in the Gold Coast. This is now day 8 since I have started couch surfing, and I have woken up in the Gold Coast this morning. I know I mentioned in the previous video that my best friend Marissa gave me a call, and she said that I could stay here for as long as I needed. So thank you guys also for following me on my little adventures to find stability. Thank you for watching, you know, the process of how I get back on my feet. I really do appreciate it. So this morning you are planning with Mimi as usual. So yesterday I printed off a whole heap of resumes, and yes, I have submitted some of them online, but I thought I'm running out of time, I need to do something more active, and I need to get them to recruit me. So I basically took in some resume into shopping centers, and I spoke to the managers directly and handed in hard copy resume. So hopefully I've left a bit of an impression, and hopefully they'll get back to me. So. And also yesterday, I know I mentioned in the other video that I have done some cold calling, and I was able to book an appointment that way as well. I do have a resume, but I thought I'd give you a call directly. I understand that you deal with the PPSR. I essentially wanted to use my knowledge that I had for this industry to maybe potentially be able to adapt it in your company, so I thought I'd give you a call directly. I'm really impatient, and you know, if there's something that I want, I need to have it. So I guess, you know, whatever it is that you're passionate about, whatever it is that you want to do, you know, find the gaps in the system, go out there and hustle and go out there and attain that goal, whatever it is that you're trying to achieve. And I guess that was the message that I was trying to get across yesterday. Oh my goodness, thank you so much. Yeah, no problem. I'll speak to you on Friday. Bye. So, thank you guys so much, and please don't worry. On Thursdays, every Thursday, I tutor a Korean student some English, which she actually pays me $60 for an hour for. Over the weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, I still want to help out Mother Africa as much as I can, because you know, she's given me a roof over my head, and she's given me the opportunity to stay with her family. So, you know, that's something that I still want to pursue. Now that leaves me the next, you know, four or five days that I have free. Obviously, I'm going in for an interview on Friday with about the sales thing, but not to worry, I'm still handing out resumes everywhere, and whatever I can get, I want to work at. You know, I want to learn more about myself, and I want to learn about every industry, and whether that means, you know, scrubbing the floors in a restaurant, or you know, working in a clothing store, or look, whatever it is, I'm ready for it. Bring it on. I suppose the biggest thing for me was just to stabilize my mindset, and you know, as soon as I can get this up and going, I'll be able to send more money to my mom, and that's what makes me really happy. So thank you guys so much for following me on this journey, but look, enough about that. That's just the update of my life at the moment, and my work situation. But guys, this morning I am in the Gold Coast. I thought I would, you know, take some time to spend time for myself, and here I am. Marissa's just gone to her PT business, and so I've basically just been running around doing silly things in this house. But let me give you guys a tour. Okay, so this is the main room, the living room. I didn't see the glass door.
Jesus. Alright.
What a nice day. This is the back balcony. You may have seen my old episode of Gold Coast Adventures. Oh, that's actually been deleted from that other account. I'll try and repost it again today. You know, it's actually crazy how much being around different people and being in new locations have actually, you know, has actually helped me change perspective on things. When you're doing the same things every day, you kind of lose sight of what you really wanted to do, you know, and especially with all that has happened, which is, you know, a closed book now. But through it all, I think I just learned the biggest lesson in myself, and you know, that is to never lose sight of who you used to be, I guess. And you know, I was never the one to ever really talk about my personal feelings or you know, my personal problems. I guess I prefer listening to other people's problems, and I prefer being able to help them. So you know, it's been a huge jump for me to be able to speak my mind, I guess, and or to be honest, speaking to myself. So yeah, I hope that these videos are making you feel the same way as well. And I want to show you guys the adventures. I want to show you the mischief that I get up to, and I really want to show you the process of how I get up on my feet and how I can change as a person. So thank you guys so much for giving me your time of the day to listen to what I have to say, because what do I even talk about? Okie dokie, guys. Thank you guys once again for joining me on this new channel. Thank you for following me on all of my adventures. I can't wait to be able to start documenting, you know, things that I really want to show you about me, the little insights, and I hope you guys can follow me through my journey to become a better person and to find stability in myself. So I absolutely appreciate your support. Thank you for joining me on Coffee with Mimi this morning again. I hope you guys all have a great day. And later on, I'm going to be going for a swim in the beach, hopefully, if the sun comes out more again. It's super windy at the moment. But thank you guys once again for joining me on the new channel. My name is Mimi T. I'll see you on the next episode.